And you know what, Nia? In the past couple of years, this guy has been getting so much heat for all of this X-rated rapping that he's been doing. He's very controversial.
I know. So I have heard what the guy's got for tonight. Back in 1988, his LP went platinum. It stayed on the charts for, I think, 78 weeks. Unbelievable. And his latest album, Short Dogs in the House, has already gone gold. Can you
Short
know what I'm talking about? Here to perform his version of the late Donny Hathaway classic, The Ghetto.
Talking about the ghetto, funky, funky ghetto, trying to survive, trying to stay alive.
The same color underneath. Short dog is in the house, you better listen to me. Never be ashamed of what you are. Proud to be black, stand tall and hard. Even though some people give you no respect, be intelligent when you put them in check. Cause when you're ignorant, you get treated that way. And when they throw you in jail, you got nothing to say. So if you don't listen, it's not my fault. I'll be getting paid and you'll be paying the cost. Sitting in a jailhouse running your mouth while me and my people try to get out.
Toyota dealers and their quality line of cars and trucks. Toyota, I love what you do for me. And by Levi's Buttonfly 501 jeans.
Machine just a few days ago, but this time we have her video. Here is Kathy Dennis and Just Another Dream.
Thank you.
Oh, never chew. Watch this. Listen, John, congratulations on your American Music Award nomination.
Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot.
Nominated. Fantastic. American Music Award. That's great.
That's incredible for someone like me, you know.
Oh, get off. No, it would be incredible for someone like me to get nominated for rap. Now that would be incredible. What do you say to the critics who think that your stuff is too extreme?
Well, I tell them, you know, I usually tell them that I wasn't raised to be that way, so I didn't grow up that way. What Too Short is a short dog, I should say. What Short Dog is, that's probably just like every male's alter ego. That's what I say. You know, I'm just trying to cater to that male chauvinist audience, and I'm really, you know.
You're doing it. You don't hate women, do you?
No, I don't hate women.
Not at all.
I actually feel my ex-girlfriends. They'll tell you, he's really, really nice.
Nice guy. Austin, you got something for Too Short, don't you? More M&M's, more M&M's.
The word is he's X-rated in every town. That once was true by the rap that he threw down. Even though the law used to take him to court, here on the machine, we're jamming with Too Short.
Life is too short, but now it's kind of funky. I make the beat for me and my homies. Newspaper reporters and others always ask me why I'm X-rated and I rap so nasty. When I was a teen, I did nothing else but pick up a pen and express myself. The things I wrote while I'm feeling kind of dirty, but mama always says the truth couldn't hurt me. She also said that it would set me free. I guess she was R-I-G-H-T on the nail, cause now I'm out making my mail. It all started out from a freaky jail. If that's what sells, then I'ma stick with it. Short dog ain't changing, so forget it. You can sell out if you want to, homie, but I'ma stay short and funky. It all comes down to my records and my stage show. In my category, I'm the